Major Texas newspapers repeatedly described Rick Perry as having arrogance, being stubborn, and using bully tactics. Our state deserves better. Rick Perry's ethical lines have been slowly blurred. Newspapers also say false fiscal conservatism, punish opponents, cronyism. Rick Perry even tried to require HPV vaccination for all girls. Texas can't afford 4 more years of Perry's leadership. It is time for Perry to go.